Check out this rig. What's this? Copter. It's got a red. Here's another big one. Quadcopter.
And yeah, they're 130 amp ESCs. And motors are a lot of torque. It's amazing. The 34 inch prompts. All carbon fiber and all the milling is done in-house.
First jet ski made.
The mill shop in Melbourne.
First one.
So that's where our main base is at, but we are based here in Canada. So pretty much everything's custom designed by XM2, so you can't buy it.
You guys rent
from
us.
Okay.
Oh, you rented?
We're trying to pilot and all that stuff.
That is so
good.
Nice.
Yeah, wow. XM2. So lens motors are all in the back, all integrated, nice and clean.
Yeah.
And it's designed for like drones, gimbal operators. Keeps all the weight towards the back. It's easier to pretty much balance everything.
What's the flight time?
Flight time's about 12 minutes, depending on the payload. They are max payload. Camera wise, 65 pounds. You can get pretty much anything on there.
65
max takeoff weight is 150 pounds. It's carrying about 6 batteries and 98,000 milliamps. So it's got a lot of power. Like that, 6 of those.
Like women operating.
That's crazy. Those are batteries.